You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Yo guys, so now I'll introduce you to Jacob, my dear, tall, beautiful friend, who's gonna tell you who he is and what he does and what he knows about weight training. Jacob, how are you doing?
I'm pretty good. Yeah. Enjoying it here today.
Where are we? What are we doing? What are you excited about? Please tell us a little bit more about it.
See, we're here at the Nordic Blockchain Conference today in Copenhagen. It's a pretty cool event today. I'm gonna be moderating a panel later. So here enjoying meeting with all the members of the Banana Crew, looking forward to meeting new people too. What I do in the space is I am a software architect. I develop tokenized approach to software licensing and developer tools within the Web3 space.
Amazing. What would be your panel subject?
So yeah, the panel subject is generative AI, blockchain, and the question of identity.
If I know well, it's your first time moderating a panel, right?
That would be correct.
And how excited are you about that?
Equally excited and terrified. I think it's going to be very fun. I've had a chance to speak with one of the panelists. I have a bit of a plan in order, so I'm very excited for that. But at the same time, like, oh no, this is terrifying. I've done that before.
That, you know, it's going to be super fine. I know that because I had amazing discussions with you, and I know that you're a so talented guy. Looking forward to have people listening to you. If you had to choose three words that describe the most what we're experiencing today with Web3, what would be those words?
So how many words again?
Three, but you can choose four because I like you.
Three words. First of all, I would say it's confusing because no one knows what we're doing here. I would say it's fun because no other industry has the type of stuff that goes on here. Some industries will go into these events and it's filled with people wearing suits, but then you come in and you have someone like you with all the cheetah patterns. There's no like real seriousness to what's going on, and it makes it a very fun environment to be in. I would say it's also very groundbreaking, right? A beginning of a new era in technology, and what's going on at events like this and for all the creators everywhere is helping define the future of it. And for a fourth bonus word, that's a difficult one.
That's the one you close your eyes, think about it, and say.
I think the last one is just very informative. You are always learning new, interesting things here. You're meeting people from all around the world, from so many different backgrounds, that you're always learning amazing new things.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Jacob.
Thank you.